Teachers and parents, of course, being forced to adjust to educating during a global pandemic.
And it's not just classes impacted. Extracurriculars and sports are also taking a big hit.
Nothing like Friday night football in Texas, but like everything else in our state, the coronavirus pandemic has put the future of high school athletics this fall in jeopardy.
I can't remember in all my years of doing high school football, and first of all, the high school football season has never been delayed, and now being delayed due to a virus.
Here at Ridge Point, they started the year 0-2. Since then, they've won 8 straight games. They're getting better every week.
I'm just proud of them. Never flinched, and just the kids kept playing hard and trusting. Made excellent plays, big-time plays at the right time, and got the momentum back in our favor.
After not winning their district in 2019 for the first time in a decade, the Panthers came into 2020 renewed and refocused. In your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is
pumping as the battle gets closer. Jackson goes right side for a 6-yard touchdown, and the Ridge Point Panthers are up.
Cutting it into the end zone. Touchdown!
Two Dickinson defenders. Still driving inside the 5. And he got in.
For the first time since moving up to 6A, Ridge Point did not win its district, instead finishing second after a loss to a really good Travis squad. I have the Panthers back on top in 2020.
Ridge Point reels off 20 straight points to win the district title and the final.
And we are here on campus at Ridge Point High School. And Coach, congratulations on a tremendous playoff run. On behalf of H-Town High School Sports and our sponsor, Allegiance Bank, we're proud to present you this plaque as Allegiance Bank Team of the Week.
Emmanuel looking left. Throwing left, and one-handed catch!
We'll be right back.